name is Big Evil Gaming, and today we're playing, Borderlands 2, the end, probably, and we are sponsored by Rogue Energy, so go check them out down below, and use my discount code and my link. Okay. Fuck. Where are you? Fuck you. You're wasting the bullets in that. I don't give a damn. What? Fuck it. We can't go through there, we have to go through over there. Or walk. And you probably drunk a lot at the game. Did too. I know you. Yeah, I saw the whole game, don't worry. No, but Matt, Matt Perrault, I'm actually sorry for him. Well, I feel sorry for him, but his sacrifice basically opened the team up to that massive win. Why is the game so loud right now? Okay, I only died because I was changing the volume. So if you're going to come in your technique. Okay, second wind. Ow. Did I just poison you accidentally? Oh. Did we really need the car for that short ride? It wasn't that bad. It's no fall damage. Get your ass down here. It's also not realistic, so I don't like it that much, but whatever. I don't give a damn. How? I didn't even get shot. When I was playing, it wasn't this bad.
Well.
It's okay, get out of here. Yeah, I got what we needed anyway. So don't worry about it. I just did what we had to do, just. My shield and my health is recharging, yes. It's fine. Yes, it's nice. But I can't see my health. I can't see my health when I'm in the gunner seat for some reason. Coming. Let's go. Let's get our asses out of here. You died. Oh, okay. There's a sign that you know. Okay. Yeah, the car is fucked. No, it's frozen. It's stuck in the. Oh, yeah, it's stuck in the rock. Austin. Stuck. God damn it. I know. Yeah, fuck it. It's a short walk. I don't know what's going on. Oh, you can't run up the walls. Yeah, it's a 2012 game, I know. Yeah, big baby. Oh, I thought that was. worth this. I'm hiding. Hey, what? What's so A? Oh, I didn't even see it. Fuck. Oh, game! God damn it! I forgot to put up the game. Basically, yes. Oh. Well, I accidentally put up the elevator. I didn't know. Oh, fuck it. No. Okay, how are we gonna... There we go. So you have to hit the button and jump quickly onto it. Fuck off, Jack. Yeah, we know this. Yes. That's why we love her. Don't hurt her. I'm here. Put it out of its goddamn room. Oh, it's up top. Well, you big baby, you. What? There's no way I have to. Oh God. Oh God. No. Don't worry about it. Everything might blow up here. Oh God. Yeah, go quick. Oh, fuck, hurry. Yeah, I got what we needed, so I'm good. Can you do it? Thank you. Yes. Should I open some gold? No, you can't access it yet. Never mind. You go to Marcus, I'll go to the ammo dump. How about that? Since we can't access the same thing as one. Yeah, I went to the ammo dump, so fuck you. Don't worry about it, I got it. Oh fuck, there's an invisible wall! Here we are. Here we go. This is where. Okay, I already did that, but in the first time. Oh no, we don't need. We need to talk to Dr. Zed and Scooter. Yeah, because then I can easily get to crap track a little bit quicker. So you can get to Claptrap, eh? True that. Great! No, I don't. Go away. I don't need that gun. Okay, come take it then, because... No, okay, you come and get these guns. I can't use these guns, they're too low. I'll sell it then. Okay, give me 5, sure. Yeah. First of all, okay, why is it on the same thing? I don't know why. Why is tab and I the same thing? Oh, do you need, what is your shield at? I got this from Dr. Zit. It's 2,902. Upgraded. Okay, I'm gonna sell it quickly. So I close out my inventory. And I should unlock the skin quickly too. And I have 2 grenades, not that they're useful to me, but because I hardly use them, but. In the game, I don't know, it's up to you, I guess. Yeah, side missions, I guess, and just to finish off the whole game. And then, later on, we'll also get into the True Vault, whatever. Okay. This is where I was, Austin. I know where to go. Why? It's easy for me. Why is it so hard for you? Okay, really? Okay, this is, by the way, this is where it dropped me, basically at this point in the game. Seriously? Barely. Why you have to censor yourself, Cup? Yep, but you're not really good at opening up this door for some reason. No. I know this. What the fuck? What is this? Call of Duty? Or Halo? So I should start doing that if we do Halo ever again. I'll teabag your corpse when you die. Okay, now I'm probably a little overpowered for this, maybe. Shut up! Yeah, this is level 26 and I'm... I died like 5 times in this, or more than that, I died 10 times inside here. No! No, inside, like, deep inside the vault here, I died. The robots. Unfortunately, you didn't do it for YouTube, so... Now we're doing it for YouTube. Okay, the good thing is that eventually they start being good to us, these turrets, I learned. Why you call me your minion? Fuck you. Someone have to do it. I did it for the comedic purposes. I did it for comedic purposes. Shut up, buddy! My buddy. From school. You know which one I'm talking about. You know what would be nice right now? Don't you see where I am? Do you see where I am? I know that... See you later, Cap. Go back to Sanctuary. No. You're not my master, Claptrap. Speaking of, yes, I love this game. Well, let's not get too hasty there. Oh yeah, these babies are gonna be the difficult ones, eh? Oh, that takes most of my shield and health at the... No, it was a mixture of both. Now it's a... Oh, now they're level 31s, fuck! Second wind! Come on, boys, help us! Roland and, or Brock and... Sorry, Brock and Molokai, please. Thank you, Brock. I know this part, so I'm like... Oh wait, I'm gonna hold back for a second here. I know. Do you know how many times I died to this bullshit? And it... Yeah, I know. That's what he does. And I'm just killing the most of them and leaving some for you. This is actually going much faster now. I am kind of waiting. Because I have no enemies right now. There we go. They're way behind. Why is Brock and Malachi... Are they broken? They were kind of broken for me. Come on, we need you here because this is where I had the most problems. Yeah. These guys are level 34 when I was playing. or known that I'm a fuck. Why did I waste grenade launcher? I'm right here, don't thanks me. I'm actually so close to level 34. I take the L here. Cause I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, if we both die, does it reset our progress so far? Just taking it, because I'm out of ammo. And the one weapon that actually does good for me, not this. Wait, did it just say dying is awesome? Fuck this game and everything it stands for. Okay, shut up. Malachi, hurry up with that stupid... Why you hit? And I'm out of shotgun ammo again. The only thing that's good for me. Wait, what? Oh God. quite good. I'm pretty good on shields. I have 4,800 left so far. You have to kill that thing, by the way. You have to kill this thing first. Killing all the enemies. Yes, and I think there's an ammo dump right here too, right? Is there an ammo dump quickly here? Okay, 3L15, whatever that means, in rockets. So maybe I should switch my shotgun for almost killing Jack, and then rocket launcher. Oh, is there a... Please tell me there's an ammo dump. I don't remember. Stop wasting bullets. You know, there's no fall damage. Oh! Shut up. We're not balanced. A lot of health to Jack, actually. So. We're not playing Minecraft with anybody today, right? Nope. I just have to scroll through my... it's on the fourth slot. I'll quickly push four at them. You have to hit him on the chest. And he heals. Fuck. Shotgun actually does more damage, I think. Fuck you. Thank you. On it. Fuck. Where's that big baby? Oh God. What level is it, that thing, by the way, for you? What level is the warrior for you? I'll let you do that while I... There's an Enderium thing in the key. There's an Enderium brick in the key, by the way. I'm collecting everything for... Level 4. Oh. What? Oh. Yeah, that's right. You can still collect everything. Hello? Okay, I can't actually skip it. Oh yeah, you did hit level 30, goddamn! I guess I should be picking everything up then. Do you have everything that you want, by the way? Okay. I'm still collecting bullshit. That's on the ordered list for next month. What is, I never actually went up to the... Now we have to murder someone with a pistol, what the fuck? That was the end of the game. That was goddamn easy. It was easy for me too at the end, but... Did we get everything here? Let me see how big my backpack is. Like, how much more room do I have in my backpack? I have one more slot in my backpack. What is your shield capacity right now? What is your shield capacity right now? doesn't minus your health, I don't think. This gives you 729 up boost. Merry Christmas! Oh, this was only an hour long episode, so yeah. What did you do? Can't do it until you respawn. Fuck you. Get out of your goddamn menu. Am I heading the right way? Okay. We have to head down and around. Do. I'm already hoofing it. Oh, you poor baby. Oh, God. Good for you. Trying to figure this out. Oh, you changed it! God damn you! Okay, can you get to it? Fuck off! Yeah, please, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me right away. Throwing my sentry. God damn it. Okay. Thank you. Oh. The funny thing is, I literally get things better in here now than in at the vault. I don't know if any of this is better for you that I have. Thank you. Is that really? Wait, okay, hold on. Let me check out all my guns here. These are all level 30, right? And 29. Because you were level 29. Yeah, these are all garbage for me, so... But don't actually sell your real guns that you always use. Grenades. Garbage grenades, but sure, I'll take them. And you can't actually access this stuff because it's all level 34. Speaking of, I got an upgrade, or I got a level up. A sniper. That's worse. That's worse too. Okay. But you can't actually use this one because you don't use snipers, never mind, fuck it. Oh, fuck off pistols. It is 8 o'clock, so I have to tone it down a bit here. My knee is going to be shot in the morning. Fucking pistols. Good job. That wasn't even that good. You have better things in your inventory. Shut up. And that's worse. $9,381, baby. I'm the best in the world at what I do. YouTube is goddamn amazing. I know. I know, just calm down. Oh, baby, just calm down. Which one was the upgrade? Okay, I'm done. Not for the night, but for the chest. There we go. What level are you, 30 or 32? Okay, I had a better shield, but never mind. I'm not gonna worry about it. Hold on. I need rockets. I can buy rockets. Shut up. I'm gonna get more crazy because I'm already starting to get drunk. Eat a dick, eat a dick, eat a giant dick. Level 50. What? Oh. Who's texting me at this late hour? Twitter. There's a hot key to sell trash. Well, that's gonna conflict with my recording stuff, so never mind. But if Guinness wants to sponsor a video, Oh, the role playing. Fuck. I hate it. I hate Tina's stupidity. I mean, good for her, but... It was accidental. Oh God. I wonder what I'm gonna put it into. Maybe health? Oh, I'm all the way over here. I died inside. I'm not. Reload speed, please give that to me. Melee damage, please give that to me. Yeah, fuck him. I got steady for gun, or I got battlefront. Will your Sabrina is deployed increase damage? Should I increase damage? Okay. But I do want this generator. Fuck off. I'm going to the forge. Fuck you. Fuck you. All I have to say is fuck you. Switch to my shotgun. Oh, what is that banging? Oh, they're home. Okay. Well, I don't need to buy ammo for a while, so I'm seems to be where the bullshit is happening. I'm okay. Don't worry about me. Is that Torque? Hi, Torque, you fucking asshole. God damn it, they're having a party. A Jets win party, probably. Next door. Fuck off. Torque, you fucking idiot. Like Tina. Like you. You know, he is a makeshift redneck, eh? Mopsy. Cowboy Moxie, or Cowgirl Moxie. No. What the fuck? Fuck. This way? Fuck him, fuck. How you punch? He's running faster. Oh God. Badass levels from that, I don't think. It doesn't tell me. It doesn't even tell me if I did or didn't. It doesn't actually say if I got badass points from me, I don't think. Ah, fuck you. Hold on. Hi! Gun damage. Fuck. Only one. I'm going to the... Who's Devin? Did that say Devin? Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh God! Oh, I almost jumped off the edge. I wanna go! It's what? It's fake! It's just like Austin in Pornhub. It's fake! It's a fake joke! Poor Tina. Fuck you, Tina. I'm 9,381 in shields and 6,065 in health. So fuck you. Oh, big baby. Yeah, because fucking what's his name keeps knocking on the fucking doors at Sanctuary. I'm already feeling this alcohol. It's great. It makes Tina a little bit more acceptable. Brock, don't make this. Excuse me. My poor monetization. What the heck is this? Find the queen. Oh, fuck. Oh god, they're not one hit kills. Yeah, our asses are handed to us in on the silver platter here. Big Lily style. Handsome Jack. You're so far behind. Oh god, spiders! Fuck you. You're so damn slow. Devlin. Oh god! If you need them. It's all bullshit here. Okay. yeah. Please. He just turned to level 5. Fuck off. I can't even kill him. I do absolutely nothing to him, too. Don't worry about him. Just keep running. When you attack, I think it's lower than when I attack, by the way. One. Oh, crap. I'm literally finishing this whole thing off without you here. Okay, let's go finish this fucker off. What artifacts? Where are you traveling to? The Dungeons and Dragons area? You're such a big baby. You're gonna deal with that while I go kill the queen. Or I'm gonna kill the giant skeleton here. See, your health is holding up just fine. You don't need me. You're fine. stupid little girl. Isn't this way that I have to go? Fuck. Fuck this stupid little girl. Well, that sounded bad. I can kill her later? I would love to kill this little asshole later. Where do I go? There's no way over here. No. I've learned a little bit. Do you have to go back this way? In half an hour, because it's gonna be a pain for me to upload this video if it's more than 2 hours, because fuck my internet, never does. I thought Roland was dead. Is Tina like hot for him or something? Those aren't rockets, you donk. Well, that was... I thought I killed this fucker. What? How is it respawning constantly? So, girl. WT, what the fuck? The torque was banished to the whatever. It's Moxie, isn't it? played the fuck. Angel? Well, she can bring Roman back to life, you know. Fuck you. You mean you? You big horse? Whore, get it? Whore-erse? Fuck you. Hey! Fuck you! I'm going to roll in. Fuck you. I'll let you deal with the fucking assholes. You know, this mouse control is really easy to use. I don't know how you have so much problems driving, Austin. You're dead, Roland. Shut up. Here, come here and be my orphan. I mean, what? Be my sacrifice, Austin. Just like, what's his name from the Bible? Who cut off the foreskins of his kids? If the Bible's real, I mean... Oh God. Yeah, fuck. Jack, you're a fucking twat. Shut up. By the way, fuck you. Well, you should have stocked up, you are a fucking asshole. Oh, stupid Roland needs a stupid turret, you... What level is Roland even? Not even. His max like 29 or something? Where he needs a stupid turret? Oh, Roland, you big baby. Why is the king back? Tina, you fuck! Merry Christmas. Roland's a little bitch, anyway. Hi, Roland, you little bitch. That's why you died. There's another king. King Seth. Fuck off. himself. I'm not the big baby, so I don't know. What's the next asshole coming down? You're a big baby, you rolling bitch. That sounds so racist. What is that, my first dad? Well, Rowan has like 10 deaths under his belt already. And you have too many to count. That's straight ahead, right? Is it up or down? I'm gonna go through here. Oh God! I got the reference! I got the reference from Harry Potter! I got the goddamn reference! But fuck the reference! Well, there's a better shield for you. Hey, I just unlocked this, the fuck you. I do something nice for you and you can't take a... The professional. Yeah. You're a professional, sure. Fucking asshole. What is the reference, or what is the... What is... the name of the quest? Austin, what is the name of the quest? What is the name of the quest? No, what is the name of the quest that you were... Oh, it's from Lord of the Rings. The chest was the book from Harry Potter, basically. Yeah, these references are very obvious. I haven't even watched Lord of the Rings. I don't even know, I probably won't even be able to get the Star Wars one, unfortunately, because I only watched the first two episodes of Star Wars. Oh God. Everyone's getting their own spin-off, it's so goddamn stupid. Has destroyed Star Wars, unfortunately. And I know it's controversial. I've ran out of fucking bullets. Just give me the L. I'm not nearly drunk enough to deal with this bull. Give me another sip. Right ahead. I'm nowhere near. Did you die too, you dick shit? How do you like shit coming out of your dick, by the way? Subscribe for quality comments like content like that. Have you found the Dorth King yet? Isn't this a scene from Lord of the Rings too? Is my mic still being a piece of shit? Sniper is the only thing that will actually hit him. Okay, for him, I don't know what. And I'm stuck. Oh, that's a pit of spikes. I'm not going down there. Hey, Dorf King, fight someone your own size. Or whatever you are. Come on, replace the grenade faster! Rocket launcher faster. Oh. Thank you. I want you to jump in one of these pits of doom. No, I just left him for you. Shut up, you're not Irish, fuck you. Snow White, you're killing me, Smalls. I'm getting all these references. Child, can someone please end her life? No, not my life, her life. Are you deaf? Tina. Unfortunately, I have a family member named Tina, so it sounds bad to me, but stupid crap trap, I'm gonna kill you, where are you? I said fuck crap trap, I'm gonna kill him! That stairs bothered him. nice of you to join me, you motherfucker. You didn't join me. Okay, I'm getting all the experience. Yeah, I just cleared out the whole way for you. Good luck. No, fuck you. Why is there still a fee? Jack is fucking dead. I probably should have bought more ammo, but fuck it. I think we need to get into some chill Minecraft after this mission. It's this is more than 2 hours, no! No! Sorry about the longer episode, everybody. Austin doesn't schedule these things out as well as I do. You deserve that. Fuck you! Fuck! I'm drunk, okay? Fuck off. Why can you go further than... Cause I'm gonna beat this and you're gonna be... just eating my entrails like you normally do. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about it. Not a fucking animal. Hi! Nice of you to join me again! I'm out of ammo, so fuck you. I'm okay. Is this gonna be- oh, yeah, hi. Hi, Harry Potter reference. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'll leave it to you. And still follow me, fuck off. This is a bunch of fucking bullshit. I'm out of ammo. Shotgun ammo? Sure, thanks. I'm fine. No, I'm fine. You're just eating my entrails like normal. Wait, what? Have you even watched the movies that they're quoting? Exactly. So stop fucking laughing at me. I'll fucking kill you. Oh God. Hi, nice of you to join me again. How do you like that? A badass iron golem. I got that reference. Mr. Minecraft lover. What? Okay, I know. Wow! I need an ammo dump. Why? It's a video game, I can call you a midget if I want. Shut up, Tina. You have to admit that you're just as mad at Tina as I am. Okay? Austin? You have to admit that you're just as mad at Tina as I am. I really need to fix my mic. I mean, get a new mic. No. Not solving a Rubik's Cube, I'm sorry. Oh well. All that it was money. Again, you don't need to censor yourself. Wait, what was the letters? What was the letters so far? T-A-F. Fart! It isn't. Tina's just an asshole. I know, but that's not what it's really like in real life. Don't worry about it. I think I have grenades. Oh God. Thank you. Fuck it, I'm getting out my shotgun. One of these chests. Here we go. Fuck. Fuck off! A laser butt? I want a laser butt. I want a hot butt. Do you know what a hot butt is? Fuck you, Cobb Chop. Yeah, he does. Okay. Don't you dare go into your menu. Fuck you! There's too much talking. So I'm not going to be able to play video games with you for over a weekend. You need to have no family like me. Hey Austin, you need to have no family like me. You have to have no family like me. Austin, can you hear me yet? You have to have no family like me. You have to have no family like me! Hold on, protect my ass. I can't even pull up the... Okay, there we go. I'm gonna switch that to my... You have to have no family like me. I'm stuck in the Discord overlay. There we go, okay. I'm gonna just take out my mic actually. I'll fix that for tomorrow, okay? We'll finish this up. No, free the queen. Fuck you. Stop making shit up. Okay, maybe soon. Yeah, me too, and I just drank. Actually, I've been staying up later normally now. And there's some more things I want to watch on YouTube, actually, so. I have to work on my own outro now. If we respawn here, then I'll be fine. Tomorrow. Hey, fuck you, you're not here. Let's get to the next respawn area. Like the next fast teleporter, I mean. Okay, then never mind. Thank you. I died. Yeah, I died. Okay, hold on, I need to be right back. And I'm gonna change my mic over to my headset instead by tomorrow. No, just headset. I'm actually gonna just, my headset is much better than my. So I'm gonna switch everything over. You didn't kill everything. You bastard. Oh fuck, it's way up there. Okay. Run the wrong way. Instagram's fucking messaging me now. Okay, that was actually not a bad run. No, I mean, it didn't take very long to come back here. We'll spawn back here. Okay. I keep pushing caps lock because that's if we're playing Destiny 2, that's normally my melee. Because you're playing with a level 34. So we'll finish everything on this account, and then we'll change over to True Vault Hunter and play the whole game again on True Vault Hunter. This is a safe place. thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!